Deep beneath the French-Swiss border lies a realm of wonder, a place where the secrets of the universe are probed. This is CERN, the European Organization for Nuclear Research. Here, scientists from around the globe gather, their mission to unlock the mysteries of the cosmos. Imagine a tunnel, 17 miles long, encircling a vast plain. Inside this colossal structure, particles race at unimaginable speeds. They collide with astonishing force, shattering into their fundamental components. These collisions offer a glimpse into the very fabric of our reality. CERN is not just about smashing things together. It's about understanding the fundamental building blocks of the universe. It's about unraveling the secrets of the Big Bang. It's about peering into the unknown and pushing the boundaries of human knowledge. But with every discovery comes a new set of questions. The deeper we delve into the subatomic world, the more enigmatic it becomes. CERN is a constant source of wonder and mystery, reminding us of how much we have yet to learn. One of CERN's most celebrated achievements was the discovery of the Higgs boson. This elusive particle, nicknamed the God particle, helps explain why other particles have mass. Imagine a vast, invisible field permeating the entire universe. This is the Higgs field. As particles move through this field, they interact with Higgs bosons, gaining mass in the process. The Higgs boson was a missing piece in the standard model of particle physics. This model describes the fundamental forces and particles that make up our universe. Finding the Higgs boson was like finding the final piece of a cosmic jigsaw puzzle. But the discovery also raised new questions. What is the nature of the Higgs field? Why do particles have different masses? The hunt for the God particle may be over, but the quest to understand its implications has just begun. CERN continues to search for new particles and forces that could extend our understanding of the universe. One of the most baffling mysteries in physics is the existence of antimatter. For every particle of matter, there exists an antiparticle with the same mass but opposite charge. When matter and antimatter collide, they annihilate each other in a burst of pure energy. This raises a profound question. If the Big Bang created equal amounts of matter and antimatter, why is our universe made mostly of matter? This asymmetry between matter and antimatter is one of the biggest unsolved mysteries in physics. Scientists at CERN are studying antimatter in detail, hoping to understand its properties and its role in the early universe. Experiments at CERN are investigating whether antimatter behaves differently under gravity. They're also trying to create and trap anti-atoms, which would allow for more detailed studies of this enigmatic substance. The study of antimatter could hold the key to understanding the very existence of our universe. Echoes of the Big Bang recreating the primordial soup. In the moments after the Big Bang, the universe was a hot, dense soup of elementary particles. At CERN, scientists are recreating these primordial conditions in miniature using powerful particle accelerators. By smashing heavy ions together at nearly the speed of light, they create a state of matter called quark-gluon plasma. This exotic substance is thought to have existed in the first microseconds after the Big Bang. Studying quark-gluon plasma allows scientists to probe the fundamental forces that govern the universe. It helps us understand how the universe evolved from a formless state into the complex structures we see today. These experiments provide a glimpse into the earliest moments of our universe. They help us piece together the story of how everything came to be. Beyond the veil. Exploring the frontiers of physics. CERN is not just about studying the known universe, it's about pushing the boundaries of our understanding and exploring the uncharted territories of physics. One such frontier is the search for dark matter and dark energy. These mysterious substances make up the vast majority of the universe's mass and energy, but their nature remains unknown. Scientists at CERN are looking for signs of dark matter particles interacting with ordinary matter. They're also investigating the nature of dark energy, which is causing the expansion of the universe to accelerate. Another area of exploration is the search for extra dimensions. Some theories suggest that our universe may have more than the three spatial dimensions we experience. CERN is at the forefront of these groundbreaking experiments, paving the way for a new era of discovery in physics. Our place in the cosmic tapestry. CERN's pursuit of knowledge has profound implications for our understanding of the universe and our place within it. The mysteries we unravel at CERN remind us of the vastness and complexity of the cosmos. As we delve deeper into the subatomic world, we gain a greater appreciation for the interconnectedness of all things. From the smallest particles to the largest galaxies, everything in the universe is governed by the same fundamental laws. CERN's discoveries inspire awe and wonder, reminding us of the power of human curiosity and ingenuity. By pushing the boundaries of knowledge, we expand our horizons and gain a deeper understanding of our place in the cosmic tapestry. The mysteries of CERN continue to captivate our imagination, beckoning us to explore the unknown and unravel the secrets of the universe.